Hey, I'm Stephanie Stallworth, ATL traffic lady. We are out here on the downtown connector south, heading down toward I-20. Just saw in the HOV lane, couldn't get my camera working in time, but some GDOT brine trucks escorted by Georgia State Troopers. So they're out there doing that job. You know, things are going to be changing here soon. Winter weather advisory surely going into effect here, and we're expecting changing conditions. So even though the roads are clear and dry for you right now, you might want to already be where you need to be when the snow starts to fall here in Metro Atlanta, already falling in northwestern portions of Georgia and headed our way. So if you see the brine folks out there trying to treat the roadways, give them that wide berth so they can do what they need to do to keep us safe out here in case you can't get off early and you can't beat the weather home, right? So take it easy. Obviously going to reduce your speeds. Those bridges on and off ramps, overpasses, they will freeze first. And sometimes treated roadways have to be retreated. So, you know, still got to drive with some caution, some care. Just watch out for changing conditions as you're out and about. Then, of course, you know, your secondary roads, they may get treated, but your side street subdivisions, it's up to the subdivisions they're treating, or the jurisdiction. So that's something else to think about, not only tonight, but tomorrow morning, because temps are going to be well below freezing all through tomorrow as well. Wind chill advisory, that's going into effect tonight, 10 o'clock. We could see wind chills down from 10 degrees to 5 below zero as we head through tonight into tomorrow. That means frostbite could happen within 30 minutes for unprotected and uncovered portions of skin. So dress in your layers if you have to be out. Make sure all your skin is covered. That's the best and safest thing for you to do out there. So, you know, we've been through this already this year. I think we know how to handle it. But, you know, just still keep that little caution in the back pocket there. Don't overdrive the conditions of the roadway, all right? So be safe, and we'll keep you posted on everything. I'll be back in the morning with traffic updates for you, starting at 5 a.m. on the People Station B103, the ATL's number one for hip-hop and R&B. With the Ryan Cameron Morning Show, with Wanda Smith will all be in studio. Getting your latest updates. Also, going to give you traffic updates starting at 6 a.m. from 6 to 10. On WAOK, and also on 92.9 The Game. So, got three stations, 10 reports an hour. Going to keep you posted on everything that's going on these roads in the morning. I guess school closings will be coming in. I've already heard them canceling most of them, the after-school activities. So, we'll see what happens. I'm going to see what's happening tonight once the snow finally moves in. So, again, they said maybe a wintry mix to start here in Metro Atlanta, then changing over to snow, maybe a dusting to a half inch. Some areas can see an inch or so. It doesn't sound like a lot, but you don't overdrive the conditions, again, is all I can say for you there. Otherwise, stay in if you don't have to go out, right? Can you telework? That's always a good thing. You can do that too. Some folks can't do that. So be safe, and we will keep you posted here with all the latest on the roads and road conditions. I'm Stephanie Stallworth, your ATL traffic lady. You are up to